All right, so Terry, the Indians just sold their millionth ticket. What does that mean?
Well, first of all, they didn't even sell a million tickets last year till Memorial Day, so they're way ahead of last year's pace. Secondly, they sold a million tickets without having sold any individual game tickets. That's a big deal because they think once those go on the market, the casual fan will really kind of call in and try to get a piece of the action. So, you know, the Indians have been ranked between 28th and 30th in attendance. There's only 30 teams in about the last 5 years. So hopefully that's not going to be the case this year.
It's almost like people are really excited to see a team that might have a chance at the World Series.
Well, I know one of the, also, too, Ginger, they were thinking, the Indians were, okay, we just went to the World Series. This is like the thinking. And we did this. We signed Encarnacion. We've done that. How will people respond? And they didn't know. They assumed they would draw more than last year. But, you know, how will this go? Because when you look at Cleveland, it's not that big of a market.
Right. Cleveland's what, like the 19th?
Media market.
Right.
And it's also the smallest market with a NBA, NFL, and Major League Baseball team, smallest in the country. I mean, I've had people, and I don't buy it, tell me that if, at some point one of those teams, it won't be the Browns, either the Cavs or Indians won't be able to sustain itself here. Well, we're going to see how that goes.
I'm not sure that they know how intense Cleveland fans are.
Exactly. And that this is a, sports is very important here. But when you look around at different things, in fact, the Indians internally, they compare themselves to Kansas City, Pittsburgh, and so on. But
a lot of people would say that's Detroit, but that's not the case.
They're not. And the Indians have one disadvantage compared to the Cavs.
And that's just they have so many different teams that are in the area. They're competing against so many other baseball teams.
Right. For example, the Cavaliers, there's no team in Pittsburgh.
Right.
There's no team in Cincinnati.
Right.
You mentioned you went to school in Pittsburgh.
I did.
Now tell me, like, what do they wear during baseball season at school there?
During baseball season, they're all Pittsburgh. During football season, they're all Pittsburgh. During basketball season, all of a sudden, I see people wearing Cavs jerseys. It's a surprising thing.
It's because there's no team.
Right.
So, Cincinnati, the Cavs even go down to Kentucky. There's no team in Cincinnati. There's no team in Pittsburgh. And then, you know, you turn around, and so they have this area where the Indians are almost landlocked. And that's made it difficult for them because a lot of the money comes from cable TV. So that's why the ticket sales and their fast start are so important to the team right now.